The match between Giga Chikadze and Jamie Simmons is slated for this weekend, so let's go and put on a brief analysis. Giga Chikadze, known also under the nickname of Ninja, is 6 foot tall. He weighs 66 kilos, one of the tallest fighters in the division. 64 inches Goju-Ryu karateka and kickboxer, 30-degree black belt in Goju-Ryu karate, riding a score on 11-2. Giga Chikadze is a submission. He's good with submissions, but he is cardio machine, fabulous striker, one of the best strikers ever. He kicked off with Gladiator Challenge as a real knockout artist with pretty much poor submission game, and he lost at Dana White's Contender Series 10, where he was stopped by Austin Springer via rear naked choke. But generally, Giga Chikadze is riding currently on a 6-fight win streak. At Gladiator Challenge, he armbarred CJ Baynes, TKO'd Damien Manzanares, then he scored 4 back-to-back decision wins over Brandon Davis, Jamal Emmers, Irvin Rivera, and Omar Morales. His insurance is out of this world. Now he squares off against Jamie Simmons, the Afro Samurai, riding a score of 6-2. Jamie Simmons is 5'5". His reach is, I believe, 70 inches or 69, something like that. At Pure FC, he defeated Morgan Sickinger via punch, and also at Inner Strength MMA, Nick Spina via punches. He lost to Jake Childers at LFA 70. So looking back at his score, he is a fabulous striker, good with cardio, but I think Giga Chikadze is better in every aspect of the game, and I think Giga Chikadze is better striker. Way better striker. If the fight is taken to the ground, I don't see a submission win. I doubt Giga is gonna submit him, but I believe Giga Chikadze is going to win this fight via stoppage. His long range strikes are better, his kicks are better, punching is better, barb exchange is better, just like cardio. I just see Giga as a dominant fighter in this match. I think Giga is going to win this fight. Alright, Jamie Simmons is a good fighter, but I just think Giga is going to win here.